Okay, Black Pack, this your man, Mr. Gold. I'm here at a place you would never see black women at, which is in the water. For some reason, they don't get in. I think they think they will melt. All right, Black Pack crew, this your man, Mr. Gold, on set somewhere. You see, I'm getting it in the deep pool, the deep end, just getting it. Again, this is somewhere that black women would never go in the pool, in the water. We don't know what it is. For instance, have you ever been to a pool party and nobody getting in? The all white, the this or that, y'all not getting in. I don't know what it is. Man, look at this. It don't hurt nobody. It's nothing. But for some reason, they don't get in. Black people, you know, I mean, it's like crazy. I mean, maybe they worried about their hair. Maybe they want their diabetes to go up. But black women will not get in that water. It's like the Wicked Witch. Oh, no. Oh, no. So when you have a pool party, just know the black women is not getting in. That's it, Black Pack. Let's see what you can see. All right, Black Pack crew, welcome back, man. A couple of days just relaxing, doing my thing, traveling. Like I said, man, we are a week away from Memorial Day. I just want to give y'all that hit. Two things that black women don't like, because like I say, that pool party time is coming. Summer is here. Don't invite black women to a pool party. They're not getting in. You can see the images and stuff. When you go places, you look at a white pool party, people getting in. Black women, two things they don't like. Truth in water. They don't want you to tell them how they ratchet or how they overweight. Just be delusional. They don't want to hear the truth. That's the first thing. Black women do not want to hear the truth. But the second thing is they despise and they hate water. I don't even know if they drink it. But black women hate that water. Don't throw it on them. They like a vampire. They may melt. It's Memorial Day coming up. This is why I'm mentioning this. Go anywhere in America, a pool party, somewhere, anywhere. You will not see black women getting in their pool. They can go to the YMCA and get a membership. And the YMCA is known for the water. They will sit in there and just watch TV. They not getting in that water. Let me tell you something. You go to a black church and you see people getting baptized. Black women is on Craigslist, Gumtree, and Fiverr hiring a stunt double to get dipped for them right after they, oh, Jesus, yes, Lord, I'm feeling it. Let me tell you something. They are like a person in the military or a fireman. They got to take off the hair, the body trimmer, the waist trainer, the eyelashes, all that, even before they get in the water. You will see a black woman just stick her feet in. And this is why. The black women not getting in the pool. No man going to go in the pool by himself. A bunch of men in the pool look gay. And that's why when you go to these pool parties in black communities, they empty. Man, the water is like this. They not getting in. But like I say, it's Memorial Day coming up. Look at the clips. I went somewhere like Star Trek, the Far and Beyond, that they would never see. I don't even think they know pools exist. But black women, they just won't go swimming. I mean, truth is one thing. But that water, man, I don't even know if they drink water. But like I said, let's see what we can see. Watch the clip. Thank y'all for tuning in. And like I said, let's have this weekend coming up. It's going to be an extended weekend. Dude, you might as well get another race if you think you're going swimming with a black woman.
Prepare. Like a professional faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah!